the idea of the venture community of funding going towards these businesses that have very big but untested and potentially very expensive to get their ideas. How difficult, if you were starting all of this today, do you think it would be more difficult or easier given the way of the world as it stands today?
I think it would be pretty much equivalent. There, people are always disbelieving until something is created for them. And there's this great expert, there's great saying by Arthur C. Clarke, the famous science fiction writer who discovered geostationary satellites. He said, if a wizened expert in a field, which are either VCs or the consultants that VCs hire to advise them, tells you something is impossible, they are almost certainly wrong. And if a wizened expert in the field tells you something is possible, they are almost certainly right. So these VCs, they're risk averse, and it will always be difficult. What's needed is to be practical, to make a prototype, to show people that this is practical, to be persistent, to be ready to march through 99 no's for that one yes, and to finally communicate your idea in a stepwise, sensible fashion. And entrepreneurs are doing this today. They did it 20 years ago. Actually, they did it 200 years ago.